We just pulled this one in over from the compound here. This would be the black platinum with the painted rear bumper as well.